So guys, today we've got the Chelsea sim quarter final of the Carabao Cup away at Stamford Bridge. I think we knocked out Blackburn Rovers in the previous round, and before that we knocked out Man City. So if we can beat Man City, we can beat Chelsea, and it doesn't look like they're doing that strong a team. So we might have a chance here, but then again, it is Chelsea. And when we beat Man City, we had played Man City the season before as well, so we sort of knew what to do. Scott. Still got the ball here, goes for goal, blocked by N'Golo Kante. Scott can't find Yade. Ginter clears the ball. Yellow card for Ribeiro. Ziyech on a 29-yard free kick, which I'm going to watch. I don't think he'll score. He might not even shoot. Looks like he is going to shoot though. Poor free kick. Santoro. Scott. Gas. Yade here. Scott. Mendy can pick up the ball. Scott. Barbosa. Yate, 1-0. Come on. 26th minute. Yate puts us ahead. Not going to celebrate too much as it's Chelsea. If we go 2-0, then that would be a bit more of a celebration, I think. Pavliuk tackled by Kante. Castro trying to chase down Ziyech. He's definitely got the pace to do that. Does he have the ability to tackle? Ziyech has passed it to Rhys James. Ziyech. Kante. Ziyech. Good save. Ziyech handballed it, so it's a free kick to us, not a penalty to them. Angituka. Pavliuk. Scott. Oh, Saar intercepts that. I thought that was going through. Oh, they're in. Kante, 1-1. that's half time 1-1. Not bad at all. Our best player at the moment is Yade on a 7.6. If it's a draw, it goes straight to pens in the quarter final. If we get through, then we'll start to see extra time coming, but there's a second leg if you get to the semi-final. It would be our first ever two-legged game, if you don't include replays as two legs, because we've had a replay before in the FA Cup. Gituka, Jimenez, Garcia. Garcia will take a long shot, it's blocked. Kick. Kai Havertz has come on for Loftus-Cheek. That's Chelsea signalling that they want to win. If we fall behind, I won't hesitate to bring on Haynes. Lukaku gets a yellow card for an earlier foul. Chelsea's next match is against Atletico Madrid. It's probably a Champions League match. Great block. Jimenez with a tackle. Goes behind for a Chelsea corner. Gas pushes it behind. Garcia gets the ball. Wamgituka now. He can use his 89 pace now. Very good running from Wamgituka there. Plays it across. Oh, too far in front of Scott. And Scott doesn't even get the ball. I think Castro left it for Scott. And Scott left it for Castro. Castro just gets that for Kante. Oh, the ref's given a foul there. Looked like he won the ball. Oh, penalty to Chelsea. 79th minute. Lukaku against Jankauskas. Oh, that's a great pen from Lukaku. He's gone top corner. I've gone the right way. Still gone in. Let's bring on Haynes. Come on, we need a goal now. Still got 10 minutes left, plus added time. So there's some sort of rush, but don't really need to start panicking now. They've got Leroy Sané. He looks worried in a Chelsea kit. Especially number 8. Actually, number 8 is probably the best for him. Actually, no, 7. Then that's Kante's number. Good tackle by Jimenez. Scott. Through to Barbosa. This is a decent chance. A play across. Yade! 2-2. Come on. probably going to pens. I'll think about penalty shootout very soon and about who I'm going to bring on. We've got two subs left. Good save by Jankos Gas. I'll play the rest of the match from here. So who's the 55? So age boy's the best. Do we have anyone worse than 55 playing? We do. I don't really want to bring off a defender. Alright, I'll bring on age boy. I was looking at long shots, not penalties there. Wangituke is very good at pens. Yeah, so age boy will come on for Scots. And it's not really worth bringing on anyone else, they're all below 40. But I need to jump in. 90th minute, in 2 seconds it will be added time. Haynes whacks it away, there's 4 minutes. I didn't mean to whack that out for a Chelsea throw. Havertz. Right, we've got a free kick. We've got the ball now. Don't give it away, that's the main thing. If we can see an opening, go for it, but don't make it the number one priority. Let's boot it up now. There we go. Full time 2-2. It's going to be penalty shootout. Lukaku scored in the match, scores in the shootout. Yays. Straight at Mendy. Havertz. Oh, it's just gone in. Age boy. Let's go here. Goal. Sane. It's just gone in off the underside of the bar. Jimenez. Goal. 3-2. Ginter. Scores. Wangituka. Brilliant pen. Have to save this now. It's Christian Pulisic. 5-3. Chelsea win on penalties. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.